Okay, ready? Just all of it. Put it on there quick. There you go. Now kind of, yeah, there you go. And just give it a few seconds and you can look at the contents at the bottom. So you've got a pretty good idea. Kind of fill the balloon there. You can see you've got some air being collected in the balloon. I think the biggest